welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if you guys are new, hello, my name is Bridgette. Today, I'm actually going to be doing a video answering all the questions you guys have about my horse, Owen. We will just get on with the video now. I'm gonna skip my intro because it's annoying. CH Equine asked, do you think you'll ever do English with him? I think so. Curry and Long Knife asked, new plans since his stifle. I'm not sure, honestly. I'm not really sure what the plans are. I'm kind of just like rolling with it. I don't really know what my plans are for him at the moment. How tall do you think he'll get? He is 15'1 right now, 15'2. I haven't measured in a bit. So he's 15'1, 15'2. I think he's 4 years old and still not bulking, like filling out. So I think he'll get max 15'3 hands. Where'd you find him slash how'd you know he was the right horse for you? I found him on Facebook. And funny thing is I was not shopping for a horse at that time. My mom found him on Facebook and was like, whoa, this is a good horse to go see. And I was like, okay. So we went and saw him the same day we saw the ad. We watched his owner ride him and stuff. And then I got on him. And just right off the bat, we got in the round pen and just started loping. And I was like, wow, he's kind of crazy because I didn't even ask for that. And he was kind of a psychopath and I really liked that. So we bought him because I'm crazy. Now, I really, really liked him, and I felt like a nice little connection with him from the first time I got on him, so I decided that I would just buy him and see how it worked out. Ride My Way asked, when would you like to start slowly bringing him back into work? So we decided to wait until the weather warmed up. Cold weather really bugs his leg. I am hopefully going to start it around my birthday in March, so I will also be starting Roulette under saddle late March, so I have a couple projects. I know you mentioned jumping. What made you consider wanting to jump him more and transition him? So jumping is not nearly as hard on the stifles as barrel racing, as they are not twisting, they are just flying through the air. So this is scientific and from my vet, so don't think I'm like bashing on jumping. It's not easier than any discipline, I'm not saying that. It's just easier on the horse's stifle. Now it is harder on other muscles than barrel racing, and barrel racing is harder on other muscles than jumping is. So. Barrel racing is really hard on a horse's stifle. Therefore, they have to be built for that. Owen is actually built like a lot of jumping horses. Confirmation's not perfect, but he is built like a lot of jumping horses that I've seen. You got all of my attention. You ain't even trying. Yeah, you're my kind of different. And I've never seen nothing, nothing like you. Shades all spinning in the summer rain. Absolutely loves jumping. Will you still try more liberty with him like you planned to do before you got the news you could ride him? Absolutely. If he locks up again, what would happen? If Owen locks up again, surgery would be $103,000 and he would be a pasture pet, and that's not a problem. I would have to come up with money because I'm broke, but that's not him being a pasture pet would never have been a problem. However, his quality of life would go down quite a bit, and he would have arthritis in the next couple months, and he would be in constant pain. Therefore, I would probably just put him down if he ever locked up, as cutting him and doing the surgery would cause more damage than good. But we're doing everything possible to make sure he doesn't lock up. Any fun summer plans with Owen? I plan to take him swimming, so yes. Jillian Brown, how is his leg healing up? He's like 80% healed, so that's really nice, but we need to heal him up fully, so we got a new supplement for him. He's gonna be put on that. He's actually getting put on it today, because it just got here. EQ Edits, what's his fastest time he ran barrels? Okay, so on a standard pattern, it was a 23 seconds even. Do you ever do rope or cattle work off of him? I really like to. What's your favorite gait while riding him? I like galloping him, but who doesn't like galloping their horse? Just saying. RGH Ducky, what's his tack color or a color that pops on him? He has two tack colors. One is turquoise and one is serape. I know serape is not really a color, but I use turquoise and then I use turquoise serape. And that color just looks so good on him. Turquoise just looks so good on Sorrel, so. Who's his dam? We don't know. I actually did a little thing on Instagram guessing who his dam was, like if he were to have registered parents, because he's great. If he were to have registered parents, who would his dam be? Everybody, literally everybody, said Baby Flo. So his mom's Baby Flo now. Baby Flo has adopted him. That's what we're saying. He's great. I'm planning on doing a parentage DNA test though. Who is his sire? Again, we don't know, but one person said Latigo Dennett, and honestly, we put Latigo Dennett, Baby Flo, and then Owen, and it works. So Latigo Dennett and Baby Flo, or Flo's heiress, have adopted Owen. So those are his parents now. Does he have anybody fancy or popular horses in his bloodlines? Yeah, I mean, his mom's Baby Flo and his dad's Latigo Dennett, so yeah, he's pretty famous.
Oh, he has no famous bloodlines that we know of because he's great, so no.
Owen's favorite treat. Owen doesn't really like treats. How long have you had Baby Owen? Yesterday was 9 months. Mary Brecount asked, what disciplines would you try with him? I would try jumping with him, ranch trail. Is he nice to other horses? Absolutely not. He hates other horses. What's his personality? I'm guessing sassy.
I just got a call from a dude named Danny trying to sell me insurance. So Danny, if you're watching this, I don't want your insurance. That's why I just hung up on you, bro.
His personality is like sweet and caring and loving. Yet he wants to do what he wants to do when he wants to do it. And he will tell you that. So he's also always right. Don't ever make him think he's wrong because he will throw a fit because he's a toddler. Tamara Brunson, how many times have you ridden him since he got hurt? Twice. But the second one doesn't count. I've ridden him once in a saddle and like actually rode him. And then I've sat on him bareback, watched the sunset, because that's something I always said I would do with him again if he got better. Is he still your heart horse? Absolutely. He has never not been. How long has it been since he got hurt? Must have been 3 months. This isn't really about Owen, LOL, but how are you doing? I like to randomly check up on people. I'm okay. I mean, I'm good. I'm fine. I'm great. Cora asked, what's the highest you've jumped him? The highest I've jumped him is 2.6. Oh, I wanted to do a little update on Roulette really quick. So here is a picture of day one with Roulette, and here is a picture of today. So as you guys can see, her top line has straightened itself out so much, and she's only been on a top line supplement for 3 days. Because we just found a grain that had the top line supplement in it. She has a little bit of high withers still, but her back has legit straightened out to a normal horse's back. And it's so cool. I'm really happy with how she's turning out. She's doing really well. Also, her hair thingy is in fact lice. So we have treated it and it's going away, and she's actually growing hair back on it now. So that's really good. I'll show you guys some pictures of that. Just for the record, super cool news. She's doing great. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.